important to clean as you go. So I'm gonna put the spinach away so we can have more room.
And just like that, you've got egg muffins. Pretty cool, you've got the option between the egg whites and the regular egg muffins. Both are really, really good options. I would recommend having some sort of fat and some kind of fruit with it if you're using it for breakfast. A great meal, also a great snack. Please give this a shot, leave us some comments, and follow us on all social media outlets. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment.